What's up, y'all? It's Kakoma 11, and I am back. I know. Hey, you guys, I've been seeing the comments. I know, I understand. Listen, a lot of things happened. I've been going through school. I just got through my second or third year of college, depending on who you ask. Yeah, and bro, trust me, it's been busy. It's been a busy past few years. Honestly, I really want to take a break as well. I feel like the videos that I was making, the guys watching right now, by the way, I know y'all are real ones. Y'all are real ones. I'm going to say that the entire video, y'all are real ones. But like, it wasn't really fulfilling me the way that I wanted it to. So therefore, I was like, you know what? I could make videos, or I could focus on my studies. I could focus on my social life. I could focus on other things, you know what I mean? And then once I'm ready, I'll come back with a greater force, new things, whatever else. Anyway, enough talk about that. I have something to show you guys. Come with me. I'm actually running late, so we gotta go.
Y'all might be wondering where I'm taking y'all. Hint one. LA. Now, y'all might be wondering, keep calm, man. What are you doing in Los Angeles? Thank you. Well, give me a second. I'll show y'all. Well, all right, we're here. Close enough. All right, well, it's because I'm working here. So yeah, I'm working for the Clippers. insane. I know, so many questions. I still have some myself, but yeah, I'm here in Los Angeles. And I wanted to take this time to just say thanks to you guys. I'm not gonna give too many details, but the reason I'm able to work here in the first place is because of, you know, you guys watching my videos way back when. And whatnot, you know, and still supporting me. Even to this day, if you're watching this video again, real supporter, I'm gonna reward you. Just give it a few minutes, I'll reward you. A few seconds even. But I freaking met Paul George. I met Jerry West. You know, I know the front office guys. And a large part of that has to do with, again, you guys supporting the videos, leaving comments. You know, just being there and like, man. Yeah, so three things on the agenda. One, videos are coming soon. By soon, I don't know exactly what that means. They got me working pretty hard here, got me pretty busy, you know what I'm saying? Draft is coming up, I'm gonna be helping with that. A lot of big stuff. So videos coming though. Soon, how soon, not sure, but they're in the works, trust. Two, so I want to branch out in the types of videos I'm making. I want to do more things like on location and things of that nature. And of course, I'm here in Los Angeles. I'm like, let's say 10 minutes away from downtown LA, and like I've got access to like any place in the city. Comment down below some places that are interesting to you in Los Angeles that concern basketball. Doesn't have to be the NBA, doesn't have to be Staples, just something that's like interesting to you about Los Angeles basketball, and I'll see if I can look into it. I'm looking for places to explore. I want to see if I can really branch out the types of videos I make, and this like will definitely help me with that, if y'all would be so kind to. Thank you. And number three, like I said, man, I'm gonna award y'all. Leave a comment down below. I'll respond to every single one. Ask any question, mostly any question, about what you have for Jerry West. I might be able to ask some of the players, the front office, anything that you want. I'll get back to you within a week. I'll respond to every single comment. You got a question? I'm gonna ask it over there at the facility, and we'll see what type of answer we get, okay? Maybe, you know, they'll be like, okay, you can't really answer that, da-da-da, whatever, whatever. But still, I'll respond to the comment. I'll let you know. So, yeah. Now's your chance. Comment down below. One, either interesting basketball history, scenery, whatever else in Los Angeles that you'd like to see me cover, maybe. Or two, leave a comment down below if there's anything you want to know about basketball free agency, you want to know about running a team. Like, I'm literally in the office, I'm in the front office, everyone's available to me. I'll see if I can ask those questions and I'll get back to you, trust. So leave a comment down below. So yeah, this is a weird way to announce my return. My comeback, I know I've wanted to do this so many different times. I don't want to ramble too much. I don't want to keep y'all too long. I pondered it so many times. I'm like, when's the right time to do it? I was wondering, when's the right time to do it? I wanted to upload a video. There are like 2-3 videos. I was like, okay, let me go ahead and make this. Didn't really... Some things, like I said, happened. But yeah, now I'm like in an extremely advantageous position. Thanks to you lot. Thanks for you guys. Thanks to you guys watching. Thanks to you OGs, you real fans. I remember that 1 year. I'm not gonna lie, I was struggling a little bit, man. I was struggling a little bit. Y'all saw the view counts that sort of went down a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Triple digits. Triple digits is beautiful. It's amazing. It's a great thing to have. That's almost a whole theater, arena of people. But of course, I wasn't feeling it. But you guys, oh my gosh, you guys being there. And whoever watches this video could be freaking 50, 30, 10 people that are watching. Something like that. Like, I still really appreciate it. Thank you so much for waiting on me. And trust, the videos are on the way. I know I've made y'all wait too long. Too long. Too long I've made y'all wait. But they're on the way. So that being said, we'll see y'all in the next one. Peace. Oh yeah, and I'd forgotten to mention, if you guys want to vlog, I'm gonna see what I can do. Might I make it another day? I'll see what I can do. You know what I'm saying? A little sneak peek behind the scenes. Draft night might be crazy, but like, just like a day in the life, something like that. Hey, just let me know. I might branch out. We might see what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Alright. One more thing. I was editing. I realized I didn't stress it enough. I'm trying to come different this time. As in, like, different from what anyone's ever seen before on the YouTube. NBA space. Anything different from this channel, I'm trying to be different. So yeah, just expect big things. It might take a minute, but expect big things. All right, there you go.